I am back with another interesting topic today, how to live in the moment. Living in the moment means living in the current, in the present moment. So when I say how to live in the moment, I am actually implying three things. One, what is the meaning of living in the moment? Two, why we are not able to live in the moment? And three, how should we go about living in the moment? So let us look at these three aspects of living in the moment. Number one, what does living in the moment mean? When I say living in the moment, it means that you are living each moment of your life. You are not blindly existing in this world. You are aware of each moment that you are alive in this world. You know what is happening around you. You are well engrossed in the moment and you are living each and every moment to the fullest. And when you are living in the moment, you make your life more meaningful. And it makes sense to live in the moment because you never know which moment could be your last moment in this world. Now that we know what living in the moment means, we will understand why we are not able to live in the moment. I will try to explain this with the help of an example. What would you do if I were to tell you that today is the last day of your life in this world? I'm sure you're obviously going to be very shocked for some time. And then there are at least two things that you're going to do. One, you will immediately think of all the things that you would like to accomplish before the day ends. And secondly, you will regret not having done these things when you had the time. So why does this happen? Why are we not able to live in the moment? We are either thinking about the past or we are planning for the future. And in this process, we are ignoring our present. So the present is something which we are not able to become aware of or live in. We are just existing and, well, we are just drifting away with time. We are letting the current moment slip away from our hands while we are trying to hold on to the past, which we cannot change, or in planning for the future, which we are not aware of. So we are unable to live in the current moment. When you were in the year 2019, I'm sure you would have made a lot of plans for the year 2020. So when you came to 2020, what happened is that COVID-19 obviously made changes to those plans. So what has happened here is that the year 2019 has been wasted in planning for 2020, and the year 2020 has anyways been wasted because a lot of those plans could not be materialized. Hence, you have wasted 2 years, 2019 and 2020, while you could have spent these 2 years in enjoying every moment of your life. Now we come to the most crucial aspect, that how do you live in the moment? How do you live in the current? How do you live in the present? Consider every moment as the last moment of your life. When you know that this is going to be the last moment or the last day of your life, you will be aware of that moment of the day. You will be able to put in every effort to live it to the fullest. You'll make every moment worthy of cherishing throughout your life. So I urge you to live every moment to the fullest and be aware of every moment that you are passing through in this life. I'll take your leave now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel so that you can watch some more interesting videos. Take care. Goodbye.